आई एम प्रोफेसर गोविंद ढगी एंड वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द यूनिट नंबर 4. दिस यूनिट नंबर 4, इट इज़ रिलेटेड विद द ज्वाइनिंग प्रोसेसेस. ज्वाइनिंग प्रोसेसेस इज द इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक ऑफ आवर सिलेबस हैविंग 12 मार्क्स फॉर द एग्जामिनेशन. सो वाई वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द ज्वाइनिंग? वी नो दैट any metallic component, if we have to manufacture, it must be joined. And for joining these metallic components, there are various types of processes. Broadly, these processes are welding, brazing, soldering. So for welding, what is meant by the welding? Welding is nothing but a method of joining the metals by application of heat, or without use of filler metals or with the use of filler metals. Means filler material may be used or filler metal may not be used, but the use of heat is there. With the help of heat, we join the two metals with the addition of filler metals or without addition of the filler metals, and also we apply the pressure or we are not applying the pressure. So with the help of this, we join these two metals to form one metallic component. So in the heading of welding, we are discussing about some welding processes. Now the first welding process we are discussing, that is called as the spot welding processes. So for this spot welding process, it is called as resistance spot welding processes. This resistance spot welding, in that resistance spot welding processes, there are two electrodes. These two electrodes are water cooled electrodes. And these are the two plates of metals which has to be joined. And we apply the current to this electrode, and with the help of this current, a heat is produced in this region and a spot is created here, and the welding is done of these two metallic plates. So these are the two plates to be welded. And these are the water cooled electrode. This is also one of the electrode. So this is the diagram of, and in this way we do the spot welding. We are using spot welding in the place of riveting. We can replace the riveting with the help of this spot welding. So this is called as a resistance spot welding, and in the examination a question will be asked on resistance spot welding in the way that what describe the resistance spot welding with the help of this diagram. And the heat is created here for joining these two metals. The heat is created by the formula H is equal to I square RT. Heat is created by the formula H is equal to I square RT. So we know very well that this spot welding, where we are using this spot welding? This spot welding we are using the fabricating sheet metal product. Means where we are, the place where we are using the riveting, at that places we are using this resistance spot welding. Attaching the handles to the stainless steel cookware. So stainless steel cookware handles can be attached with the help of these spot weldings. This spot welding is cheap and we can replace the riveting. It is cheap and substitute for the riveting. With the help of this spot welding, we can join the metals, that is steel, brass, copper and light alloy. This can be joined with the help of this spot welding. What are the advantages of the spot welding? High production rate. So the production rate by the spot welding is high. Number of pieces spot by these welding processes are high. So high skill not required. Only spotting we have to do. So for spotting there is no need a skilled labor. Then most suitable for welding sheet metals. It is very useful for the joining of the sheet metal sheets. And the next advantage is dissimilar metals can be joined or it can be welded. Metals of different compositions, these metals can be joined. No edge preparation is needed. We know very well that for doing any arc welding we have to do the edge preparations. We have to made a V groove, U groove, but such types of grooves are not required to be prepared before doing the spot welding. And these operations made automatic or semi-automatic. You can made these operations automatic and semi-automatic. And small heat affected zone is created. In this area, a small heat affected zone is created. And with the help of that heat affected zone, these two plates are joined. So in this way, we have discussed about the resistance spot welding.